Hello YouTube, it's WorldWar2Gamer11 here. Today I'll be playing Attack on Toys. Sorry, but my other save I had got deleted. By mistake. So I'm gonna have to restart. What's happening over here? It looks like a party. You know, we definitely need some of these. How expensive are these? 400? How much is this? This will have to attract them. Cause, I mean, if I was one of them and I saw this, I'd go for it. I'm not ready. Robot hangar. Army tent. I think there's a vehicle one too, right here. I usually like to have a Huey waiting at base, but I don't have the stuff for it. And I like getting the M48 tank. The M4 tank destroyers, okay, but the ones that machine gun are better. Does machine gun give you cover fire like this guy here? Go ahead and attack. I don't want you to stay. You guys go ahead. Go. I've never played in this map, but it looks like the enemies have the high ground. Is that a grenade? Just landed on me? No, that's not. Wait, is that a medical truck? Nice, we got a medical truck. Oh. There are a bunch of paratroopers over here. We have a lot of green tracer fire. This one's. Uh-oh. So, we just have a small convoy coming through, I guess. There's kind of like a small convoy coming through here. What was that? Is that an AA gun? Yes, it is. We won. Yeah, victory. I have 41 bullets left. These things weren't hit at all. If you like the series on the channel, again, please enjoy it.
Okay, harder.
Can I upgrade vehicles? Can't do that. I can.
Glad we're not in Fuego.
An M36. See, because it's got a machine gun. It's got this guy, too. Well, that was me. The driver's hatch. You, go back to what you were doing. Get back in your tank.
Yes, sir.
Roger that.
That guy just takes over the tank. And then there's this one that kind of looks like the M4 Sherman, but it's not. Everybody's just like waiting at the medical bay. The tans are coming. I'm just gonna hop on here. Actually, I'm gonna hop on this medical truck and see where they go. What's that robot? I didn't get that. What? Someone's shooting our base is under attack. I see a tank. I see a tank. I gotta take care of it. I don't think he's made it. What's hitting our... Oh. Yo, it's you. Fire a rocket at him. I don't think our bunker is gonna survive. It's gonna be fine, actually. Especially when I make it strong. I just gotta make it upgraded and it'll be stronger. I think I know what we're missing. We need an Apache. Nah. Can't afford none of those. Maybe just a little bit of basic infantry, man. I realize that truck gets followed around. I could knock this guy down. What? I could just send my men down. Maybe we'll actually make it to round 10 this time. This battle up here is a little brutal. I guess I'll take out that plastic sweeper. I am. Oof. So that convoy, the medical truck, usually goes up there. Perfect. Yeah, it's kind of a mess up here. I think our army is getting destroyed. Oh, hi, tank. I got the extra ammo.
Okay. Auger.
What's this? I didn't even see this thing. It's got decent range, but we need one right here. Things usually spawn up there.
Oh, it's not the old.
I heard an explosion. And again, if you want this to be a series, comment down below. This area keeps destroying my base. So if I hide a few, that's not good. I got myself stuck in the wall. That's better. I didn't even know that was possible. I'm a bit lazy to walk right now. So I might as well just get a quick jeep. drive my way up there. Oh well, never mind. I already wrecked it. Okay, good. These guys did exactly what I wanted them to.
They're under fire.
So, I managed to get several of these anti-tank guns around.
We are under fire.
But my headquarters keeps getting hit, but from where? Up there? Seriously? Okay. They got smart, did they? I'm gonna outsmart them. Venom, they're trying to outsmart me, but I'm gonna outsmart them. I think... So the most viewed video I have is a Brick Rigs video, so I'm going to attempt to post another Brick Rigs video today.
We are under fire.
Just because they're breaking mine, I'm going to add a ton more. And a medic here. Did I just knock my medic down? I did. That must have hurt. Come on, follow me, medic. You're needed already. What? Tans win? It's funny how it says respawn, and I don't think I'm gonna respawn. It's fun. It's just another loss. What's skirmish?
Ready? Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Go, go, go!
Ready? Glad I'm not swayed by that.
The war of the trenches. Get off the squad. That's a lot of blasted. Good, it's Germans.
See.
We lost our tank. Take cover! Squad, take cover! Why is my whole army just advancing straight up? This game mode's kind of funner. Oh, I ran out of ammo. That's how much... medic! 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 Medic!
We are under fire.
I think it's time to send reinforcements. I'm at my HQ defending it. Oh gosh, we're under attack.
We are under fire.
You guys follow me, buddy. I ain't got no ammo, buddy. So you're gonna have to use a shoot. I'll shoot a pistol, you gotta do the rest. I didn't get a medic, that's why our men are taking so many losses. Y'all weren't all meant to be medics. And y'all definitely weren't all meant to follow me. Climb this. Whatever this may be, we're climbing it. That better heal me I had on my squad. They had a ton of machine gunners, so I don't know what they were doing, or where they went, or how well they survived. So this is what all my machine gunners are doing. I think my soldiers are just trying to push their into their base the best they can. Those guys almost look like Germans. Oh, I got my pistol out. I can't take out anybody. They've armored up their base pretty good. Unlike I have. And my base is just getting demolished. I think I'm gonna restart, and then after it, that's gonna be the video is over. Please like, subscribe, and hit that thumbs up button for more awesome content like this. I think it's skirmish. We were doing basement. No, we were doing bollard room. Which one were we doing? I think it was that one. Yep. I don't know why there's grass in that person's basement, but I don't have a basement, so I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure, because my friend has a basement, I'm pretty sure they're meant to have concrete, not grass. Defend my base through anti-tank. We're going full out World War II. Yeah? Coming. Oh well, thanks for watching. Goodbye.